Tom Sestito's retirement was fun while it lasted. The Rome native is reportedly returning to pro hockey on a professional tryout contract with the Toronto Marlies. Sestito announced in early September he was stepping away from the game after 11 seasons, but his itch to play looks to be back. As for when he could possibly return to Utica, the Marlies don't play the Comets at the Odd until March 29th.